Right now, Modesto police are investigating a deadly shooting at McHenry and Orangeburg Avenues. Details are limited, but officers do say one person has died. There's a heavy police presence in the area. We will keep you updated as we learn more.